that you do with something that you know.
Because I really want to challenge myself, and that's what this whole competition is about, is using the skills that you have and do it with anything that you're given.
Okay, first off, my scariest dish, Jenna's. She's making a sandwich. We do a sandwich with leftover pork.
Yeah, I heard you say that she's doing a ham sandwich. There's no ham anywhere in there. Just because it's pork, it's not ham.
No, no, it's all chicken.
I have to say, Whitney, for her, I've never cooked a pork chop. That's an excellent technique, and the pork chops look really good.
Yeah, David Miller. I mean, he's looking calm, composed.
Yes.
He's got more confidence and less arrogant.
Right.
And what he's done is caramelizing his apples in with the pork. He's making a light sauce. He poured her cabbage, frying the cabbage.
Clever. She is working on chopping mousse, and then you've got Ava's making a red pudding, so I'm really interested in people that decided to leave the savory world and start working on some sweets.
All right, guys, less than 15 minutes left.
What you doing, boo-boo?
Oh boy, I'm
are you tired? You got hiccups?
Oh, no.
You got some hiccups? I gotcha.
This is just raw talent.
Hi. Say hi.
This is my dream. This is something
I've
always wanted to
do. Say hi. Little kisses?
Whenever my hands touch,
blow me a kiss.
Win me this competition.
You better blow me a kiss, Sleepy.
The first master chef in the United
States. Is that a kiss? And a wave? Say hi.
I think that when you get
I love you. Oh, look at that belly. Where's your belly, Bubba? Your belly?
So these final seconds of plating and presentation are crucial.
Are you on your blankie? You are tired. Yeah, are you sleepy? I see your big belly. Oh, you gonna slide now? No, just climbing. Be careful, you're sleepy. Blow me kisses. You're so funny. All right, I love you. Say bye-bye. Yeah, blow me kisses. Bye-bye.